How to add a custom thumbnail on YouTube. Now, once you've uploaded a video on YouTube, and this is a video that I just recently uploaded about 20 minutes ago, you have default three images here that YouTube gives you to choose from to set as a thumbnail, so you can select one of those. But if you want to select a custom thumbnail, so first I'm here, I'm going to show you how to just select an image that you've already created, for example, and you can use that as your custom. But then right after that, I'm actually going to show you how to create an awesome custom thumbnail. So you can just, if you had that image already, you can click custom thumbnail, and let's just take this one, for example. So obviously not the one I'm going to be using for the YouTube video, but it's just an image that I had already saved in the computer. And then once you're ready, you can just click save, and that will be the image that will be used as the thumbnail moving forward for this video. Now, I want to show you this tool that I use. It's an awesome tool. It's called TubeBuddy. Highly recommended, not just for custom thumbnail generation, but they have all types of awesome YouTube features that you can use, copy annotations, bulk copy cards. There's just so many. I will be doing a video at some point soon just about TubeBuddy itself and all its awesome features. So to create the custom thumbnail, though, you can just click on Thumbnail Generator here using TubeBuddy. There are other ways to create thumbnails, of course. I just use TubeBuddy because it's actually really quick and really easy. So those two benefits have led me to just use it. And it's also integrated with the YouTube system. So it just makes so much sense to use it as opposed to, you know, using like a separate photo editor, for example. Now, here you have a few different options. Again, you can take a still frame from the video itself. But you know, you can play around with a few of these, but I want to just quickly show you how I make my thumbnails. And so what I'm going to do here is just go solid color. So again, so many different ways you can do this. I'm just gonna take a white background for now, and then I'm gonna click continue here. Now you can select an image, so you can either add, you can upload a new image like before, or you know, so I already have all these images that have been uploaded before for previous videos that I've done. Another way you can do is also these templates. So you know, I just named this one YouTube Grade because this is my favorite one for YouTube that I use. And so for example, like for a YouTube video here, you know, I like to use the YouTube logo and do like how to add music to YouTube. For example, I'm just, you know, showing this for the, so it might not be the absolute final product right now, but just want to show you how you can actually use TubeBuddy at this point to create your custom thumbnail. So this adds a text box here. You can resize it whichever way you want. You have some awesome options here in terms of all the different types of fonts you can use. Some of them are bigger than others, of course. So you can just, you know, play around with all the fonts there. Going back to Arial though, you can make it bold or unbolded. It was already bold before. So you have all these different editing options here. You can bring it to the front, send it back, but of course, you know, you want your text to show up in the front. So I'm gonna add music to YouTube, and this is very, very simple. You know, this just took me 1 minute, you know, to actually create this. And then once you're ready, just go continue. It's actually going to show you how it'll look on YouTube, on Facebook, on Twitter. So these are some really awesome extra features that you get out of TubeBuddy that you may not get out of some of the other photo editing software out there. And once you're ready, you can just click on save and publish. And you know, sure you want to publish a thumbnail, click OK. Publishing thumbnail. And you have the option to download your thumbnail as well if you want. And then you can just press reload to see your changes. And there you see here, how to add music to YouTube. That's the new thumbnail here. And one other thing I want to show you actually is you can do this in your upload itself. So I'm going to quickly take you through a very quick upload here. So click on upload to upload a video, and I'm going to upload this video. It's the one that I'm meaning to upload anyways. Now, if you just let it load real quickly, you'll see here the TB post processing tools. Before you click done, click on the post processing tool there and wait for it to be 100% processed. So I'll be right back when it's processed. Okay, so now the video has been processed and you'll see here you have a few different options that TubeBuddy gives you. We're going to go down to thumbnail generator and click that. And then it's the exact same as what I just showed before. The only difference, obviously, is that if you do it at this point, then you're not going to have to do it after, once your video has been uploaded, because you have the thumbnail here. And then once you're ready with your video, you just click done, and that's it. And now you have your new custom thumbnail on YouTube. Thanks for watching. If this helps you, please give it a like. Let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.